Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. This time I'm gonna show you how to make a battery widget with charging indicator in Kustom. Let me tell you how this will function. It'll show you a flash icon when your phone is plugged in to a power outlet. For this you'll need kWGT app. If you haven't already installed it, you can find the download link in description below. So let's get started. First, add a blank custom widget on your home screen. I'll prefer a 2x2 size. Now tap on it for setup, tap create, tap the plus icon up top and add a progress bar. Open the progress settings, go to style and increase the height value. And leave some margin on the sides. This is gonna be our battery icon. Now open color tab, tap foreground color and choose a shade of green. Make it a bit more attractive, tap mode and change it to gradient. Then select gradient color and choose another shade of green. Well done. Now tap background color and copy the hex code. Get back to the home page and add a shape. Open shape settings, change it to a rectangle. Now make it a small vertical rectangle as shown. This is gonna be the tip of our battery icon. Also round up its corners. Then switch to paint tab, tap on color. Remove the pre-existing code and paste the code you've copied earlier. This will give it a uniform look. Now go to position tab and move this tip to the right of your progress bar. Now get to the root page and add another shape. Open shape settings and make it a rectangle. Make it cover the progress bar completely. Then go back a step and drag this shape layer to the top, then open the shape. Go to effects tab, open mask and choose clip next module. Now get back to the shape tab and trim the corners. Looks nice. Now to keep working without making things confusing, select all elements and organize it inside an overlap group. When you add something that's already there, they all become center positioned. So you may need to reposition some elements after adding to the overlap group. Now let's add battery percentage. First, add a stack group. Then inside that stack group, add a text element. Open text settings and remove the pre-existing formula and enter battery level. You can change the font if you want to. Now get back one step and inside that stack group, add an overlap group. Then open overlap group and add a font icon layer. Open font icon, select a pack, and select flash icon. This is gonna be our charging indicator. Now get back one step, open layer tab, select visible box and tap the calculator and then enter formula on your screen and tap save. Now the icon will be visible only when your phone is charging. So this is how you make a battery widget in Kustom with charging indicator. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel for more such content.